now a manhunt for the dangerous person police say escaped after a pursuit in Pleasant Prairie last night. The Pleasant Prairie police have identified Million Harper as the suspect. Last night, the department advised all residents near the area of Ashbury Estates to lock their doors and be on the lookout for suspicious activity. Now, police say Harper fled officers in a vehicle driving eastbound near Highway C and 94th. He was last seen wearing a brown hat, black hoodie, and blue jeans. The Racine and Kenosha County Sheriff Departments are assisting the investigation. Anyone with information is asked to call 911 immediately.